Hello and welcome everybody. Today I'm gonna show you how you can build walls in Age of Empires 3 Definitive Edition in the best way. Walls without pillars. First, you have to go to the options and the settings hotkey, and there you pick find unit hotkeys and you scroll down, then a little bit higher and you will find the option find all of selected type. Now you can save them, and that's all. First, I'm gonna show you how you build walls in this game in the standard way. You can see this. Now you can select the pillars with the hotkey, and then you can delete them all. Now you save wood, 5 wood for every pillar. But we don't just want to save wood, we want a wall without holes. If you want to build walls without holes, you only have to follow a little trick. I'm gonna show you. This is how walls are built correctly. You have to draw 2 pieces of walls at once, and then choose the shortest option of building. And now you can see the perfect walls. You save wood, you have no holes, you can feel safe in your base.